Hello everyone, I'm getting ready to play Return of the Mechazod Tavern Brawl, which is, I have to say, quite hard, and both players really need to be on the top of their game in this co-op brawl if they want to actually be able to beat the Mechazod. So I remember this Tavern Brawl from before, I had tons of fun with it, so here we go, let's play! Alright, so it seems that this Tavern Brawl is pretty hard and this will be like 5th game for me trying to actually kill the Mechazod. So both players really need to be at the top of their game if they want to actually beat this boss. So I'm kinda a little bit familiar now with the game. I know that there are lots of effects that give something to your opponent in and in this Tavern Brawl that's really good. So Arcane Golem will give my teammate additional mana crystal, that will be really good. Let's just hope he doesn't use overclock yet. I've seen in previous games that he can even use overclock on 2 mana turn, so he would already be at a 4 damage. And I think that mage kinda has a little bit better cards than the druid. But here we go, we are getting some mana crystals, that's nice. I will give him additional crystal now as well. There we go.
Spectacular.
So let's see what he can play with 6 mana. Lore Walker. I think it's a little bit too early for the Lore Walker, because the Mechazod kinda has a special interaction with the Cho. But he just killed it now. Alright, alright. Let me see, I can just play the Azure Drake, I guess, for now. Oh no, 6 damage. So as I said, this Tavern Brawl is pretty tough, yeah. Really need a teamwork between the players. Double zap. Alright, I'm already low on health. I don't like that. Okay, I can play the animated armor to protect myself and the wild growth. That will be nice. Now, do I attack or not? I think that here you're not supposed to attack. Honestly. That will save you some damage on your hero, some direct damage. Alright, I know that the mage has Bran bronze beard. There you see, the giants could have soaked that bomb salvo attack, that's what I was talking about. Alright, so he has only 2 cards, I wanna give him a few. And now I get a Bran, okay, next turn I can do some stuff with him. Maybe with the healing and stuff, but now let me just use the Leroy, maybe. Just use the Leroy, I guess. I could have used to give him 4 whelps. Let's attack. With this one is fine to attack. But with 1-1s and 2-2s, there's no point attacking. It's better to just let them soak this bomb salvo. Alright, I have lots of spells actually in my hand. And I hope I get even one more. No, go, don't do that. That's not too good. Okay, yet another spell, but I don't have any spell damage. Okay, some healing for us. Then I'll play this. I'll play the Roaring Torch. Fireball. Ping. And should I use this? I guess I don't have to. I guess I don't have to. 12 damage. Oh my god, that's gonna hurt. They're just 2 times direct damage from him and we are dead. Okay, so I'm first time seeing Stalag and the Fugan summon both in the same game, so that's nice. Okay, so he should attack here, yeah, and I will attack with Stalag if he doesn't die now, but. And we can get Thaddeus, and he will get another one, I think. That's how it works. Okay, so there is some spell damage now. I can play it, but let me see, I cannot play everything. Let's skip Mirror Entity, I guess. There we go, that's 10 damage. That's 10 damage. There it is, the Thaddeus. I won't attack with these guys, so let's just be that. Damn it. He killed it immediately. But he can summon Thaddeus as well now.
My winged children fill the skies.
Viana is definitely nice card to have here. But we are low on cards, unfortunately. Damn it, our Thaddeus has just got owned. Both of them. That's so sad. Okay, so 2 cards because of the Bronzebeard. But I'm still not satisfied with this. He doesn't need any more mana crystals. We are kinda high on health. Let me see. I wanna destroy one, definitely.
Where am I? Oh. My eyes are open.
You don't want to have the fool board of minions, because if that happens, then the Mechazod actually destroys every single one of them, and that's pretty much the game over. You just cannot allow that to happen. Lots of spell damage, that's nice, but gain 2 attack again. Okay, we should be able to kill this guy soon. Yeah, now that's good. That's amazing. 19. That's great. Okay, so let me see, let me do some math here. This is 10. 13, 15. Yeah, we win. We win. Alright, then. Bran. Bronzebeard is the amazing card. Yeah! Oh, I cannot even say good job. It's immediately finished. Alright, alright. That's very nice. There we go. Took me 5 games to actually manage to finish this successfully. So, there we go. That's super cool. I hope you guys liked the video. Hope it was fun. Hope you managed to beat your Mechazods as well with teammates. And stay tuned for more Hearthstone content. Rustic and Rumble is only a few days away, so will be tons of content. Thanks for watching and see you soon.